go, but we do appreciate you. Glad to be here going into year two of our journey. I stood before you last year and talked about in year one, the reasonable expectation was to try to get our young men to compete very passionately for our university over a 60-minute span in a game and let the results take care of themselves, whatever that might be. I had very little knowledge at that time of exactly what we did or did not have. Obviously, I have more today, so I feel more comfortable talking about our team. But I do think that we accomplished that in year one. With the exception of two halves, I thought our kids were extremely competitive, played with a great amount of passion and energy, and represented our great university and our fan base in a way that made them excited and proud to watch our team play. So I think that was accomplished. We made great strides in a lot of areas. Academically, we went from having a 920 APR to a 944 in 1 year. And I think that all of that has to do with us holding each other personally accountable. I still think that is the key to being a very successful team, and we're not all the way there yet, but we're certainly farther along in the area of personal accountability than we were a year ago. So we have made strides.